Have a fast-track plan to build top-notch soccer facilities in Swope Park is paying off tonight. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is live tonight in Swope Park. Martin?
The Swope Park Soccer Village, that's what it's called here, and for now it's home to the Big 12 Women's Soccer Tournament. Now, anytime there is a major college conference bringing a major event to town, it's a big deal for Kansas City economically. But in the case of the Swope Park Soccer Village, it's more than that. This soccer facility, which includes the main pitch where the Big 12's women's matches are being played, this one between Oklahoma State and Texas this afternoon, is growing to six other fields here in Swope Park with lots of space to spare. Long term, this area will give youth soccer room to grow, providing young soccer players more of a chance to play, especially in this part of town where there aren't quite as many soccer fields as there are, say, north of the river or in Johnson County, Kansas. Now, this is important to one of the Oklahoma State soccer players, Delaney Kiley. She grew up in Liberty, playing soccer anywhere she could.
I would play on a basketball court. We would play indoor in gyms, but it's going to help kids want to be out here because the nicer the facilities are, the more kids want get hyped about it.
Now, tonight at 10, you're going to see a few highlights from the upcoming match here between Kansas and West Virginia. We're also going to hear from Delaney's parents about why they think this is important to youth soccer. We're also going to explain why this facility was built so very, very fast and the connection to that speed to Sporting Park. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9.